justice anywhere. It's a threat to justice everywhere. There is no excuse for harming other bees. There is no excuse anywhere in this world. How will you feel if the day you born somebody else take already the life of you away? Think of that. That somebody stands up for you, right to be free. The animal liberation front, be the biggest heroes ever on this planet. How big is humanity? Stop with blaming the victims. For you, we response. Awaken humanity. Give your power, your heart to the people that you claim that are give so much about the animals and planet. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. The Alfred are living beings. Only the other in their 40 years, nothing harms somebody. When the FBI constant call arrest weaker groups to get what they want, and also the bigger business. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. They all give a strong call of no violence to other living beings. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. Awaken humanity. And see what you do. See what you do to other living beings. They're over being heroes. They've been the very best. All to ruin on this planet. They risk their own freedom. For the animals of all, one freedom. Brutal execution chambers of non-science codes. Vivisection is the brutal taking of other living beings. Burning, frozen, executing any animal to death. That is what I've been in the vivisection laboratories. Watching documentary about the industry. Codes, hidden crimes. Look it now on my channel, and also on the channel of this. Parts of it now on my channel. Maybe I put the rest also on. So check it out and watch your chance. Don't accuse if you not don't really know what I done about. Always asking questions, you don't know something. Use also your mind to figure out the truth. Shame of you, FBI. Shame of you, FBI. Calling the heroines, the beam heroes, and anybody who has a picture sense will understand that you have to support such great altruists. If elf break the hedge of fur farms and fish sections. With solar, the Allied forces that break down the concentration camps of Bergen-Belsen and Auschwitz. And slave liberation is that free the slave from the West. So are the Allied forces when they broke down the gates of Bergen-Belsen and Auschwitz to destroy all the gas chambers. All this is necessary to free the animals from their torturers, abusers. People that have no compassion deserve no compassion in return. Stand on the right side, even if it means against popular opinions. It's better than to be true to myself, even if it costs the ridicule of others. Better not to be false and encourage my own neck horns.